thou knowest not my dear wicked friend, in picture thou hast made thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair conceal thy good intent. Thy noble heart, my truth was sincere, and slightly
Joey. You sound beautiful.
Thank you.